once again, we welcome you to the Opera House. Tonight, you are to witness a performance of the sweetest of all love stories. As the opera opens, we hear Carmen's mother pleading with Carmen to marry the rich count. But Carmen does not love the rich count and insists upon marrying for love and love alone.
Listen here to me. You've got to marry Count Dodo. You've got to marry Doe.
I won't, I'll never marry Doe.
He carries big insurance and he's very, very old. I do not think he'll last another winter.
But I won't marry him. I won't, I won't.
Yes, you will.
No, I won't.
Yes, you will.
No, I won't.
You will.
I won't.
You will.
I won't.
You will.
No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
Dodo is on his way with everything to make life beautiful for Carmen. 2,000 gallons of gasoline, 4,000 pairs of nylon stockings, and a half a pound of butter.
I'm not very young and I'm not very old, but I'm worth my very weight in gold. I know that I'm not a very handsome lad, but still I am not so bad.
He's not so bad, he's not so bad.
He's not so good,
but he's not so bad.
I'm going to woo my princess fair.
But we think he'll get the air.
Oh, Carmen, I'm in love with you.
To lose that doll would be a sin.
Oh, Mother, give me a little
ring. What ho, the guards! What ho, the guards!
Hey, little girl,
of mine, sweet baby.
I am yours.